The power of a good slogan in attracting customers has been recognized by marketers over the years. My name is Catherine Gaho, and I'm in the business of research and training, where we sometimes have to research the slogans that clients are developing before they decide to adopt them, or to research how their slogans are doing before they work on the new ones. Many of my clients like to use slogans to enhance brand appeal and memorability. Slogans tend to play an important role in enhancing a brand's connection with the customers. A good slogan can drive customer attraction, generate interest and desire, and even create action. Slogans are short phrases that communicate persuasive information about the brand. They can be used in communicating a brand through advertising, packaging, and other aspects of the marketing program. Slogans are catchy phrases that are considered to be one of the most effective ways of drawing attention to a product from the potential customers. A successful slogan makes its target audience feel good. It can generate interest and build desire for a specific product or service. Because of ease of use in advertising, slogans can become familiar to an audience over time, enhancing brand image and recall. Slogans are usually developed by advertising agency copywriters who are experts in creative communication. Your slogan and tagline should reveal to the world who you are by expressing the core of your brand value. Powerful slogans and taglines play a key role in inspiring trust and expanding your reach into your intended target market. It's important that your slogan captures the image you want to convey about your company or product. The slogan should be catchy and creative. Think about Nike, "Just do it," one of the most powerful slogans of our time. How about LG? LG says, "Life is good." Interesting. And of course, Coca-Cola is a perfect example of a company that has used great slogans and taglines to articulate and enhance its brand value over the years. Coca-Cola has been in existence since 1886, and it's the number one selling soft drink in the world to this day. So for more than 100 years, this company has dominated the soft drinks market globally because it's been able to create great brand recognition and brand loyalty. Coca-Cola takes slogans seriously. They always have a slogan. The current one, I think, is "It's open happiness." There has been the one that said "Coke is it." Then there was the one that said "Live on the Coke side of life." And then there is the "Always Coca-Cola." Of course, some people will say that this is a brand that is selling a product that's not even a necessity. But they have been able to enter the minds of customers and actually create the kind of impact by creating powerful and compelling communication, and the slogans have been part of that communication. They convey a sentiment, an emotion, you know, a certain attitude. And Coke has consistently proven that the right slogan will remain in the consumer's mind for years. Let's look at some of the most memorable slogans. Think about what are some of the slogans that have remained in your mind for a long time, or the ones that are currently playing in your mind. What brands do you have? What slogans do these brands have? Maybe that's a test that would help you remember the slogans. So I think about Apple. Apple says, "Think different." Safaricom in Kenya is a major brand, and it says, "Simple, transparent, honest." But this slogan is so new that many of us have not actually become comfortable with it. We still remember the better option. And of course, those people who love KFC, "The finger licking good" is a slogan we can't forget. Who remembers the days of the Yellow Pages? I still remember the slogan they had that said, "Let your fingers do the walking." Amazing. And I like Standard Chartered slogan that says, "Here for good." Powerful. Las Vegas City has a slogan that says, "Whatever happens here, stays here." And of course, you know, in Las Vegas, the things that happen there. Last year, I went to Las Vegas for a conference on media and content and all that. And it was done by the American Broadcasting Society. And they had this slogan that said, "The story begins here." Another slogan I remember sometimes, and I can't remember who did it, is the one of "Got milk?" It was a slogan that was trying to promote milk at a time that milk was becoming less popular with consumers. And actually, I had the opportunity to do research in the milk industry, looking at why consumers, especially the younger people, were finding milk less appealing. And what was most amazing is how some of the young people thought that milk was not a very with-it product because it had too much parental approval. And they even thought that, for example, if a girl, they told us that if a girl saw a young boy taking milk, she would think of him as a sissy. And so they avoided taking milk in public. But when milk was recreated and you could take it in the form of yogurt, flavored milk and all that, of course, you all know the success of Yogurt Planet. People became very interested. The campaign with that slogan, Got Milk, was the campaign that was done to help bring back milk to the world and to make it more appealing to younger people. Some slogans help build brand awareness by playing off the brand name in some way, while others build a link between the brand and the service that it delivers. Benefits of slogans. Slogans actually have serious benefit for the company, including reinforcing the brand positioning. Sometimes the slogan can also explain the objective of communication, what you want to tell people. Like there's this slogan by De Beers who make diamonds and they say, a diamond is forever. And there's also another one that says, a diamond, a girl's best friend. You know, the intended message is that diamonds bring eternal love, romance, and they never lose value. Most powerful slogans are those that contribute to building brand equity in several ways. Some slogans become so strongly linked to the brand that it becomes difficult to subsequently introduce new ones. For example, think of Nike, just do it. Can you imagine another slogan for Nike? It's a bit odd. So the next time you remember a slogan or hear it playing in your mind, you should know that someone has worked very hard and creatively to plant it right there in your mind and for a specific purpose. What's a slogan for your life? Any one of us can create our own slogans and plant them in our minds and live by that slogan, so that even if you're not going to communicate and share with people, everybody would know that this is the kind of thing that represents you, or this is the kind of value that you hold dear. So thank you for watching this video. Remember to subscribe and keep watching. We all need to elevate our mindset at this time. Thank you and best wishes.